losing pressure. There we go, nail through the pipe. Couldn't have got it in a more awkward place. It's not going to be easy to fix. So we've managed to multi-tool through that pipe. I think we've left just enough flat pipe on there to get a coupler on. Protected the central heating pipe next to it. Fingers crossed. I'm going to be able to solder this back together with just a slip coupler in a minute, or a standard coupler. Possibly remove that elbow off there. We'll see. The main thing was getting through there and getting the fitting back onto that end there. There we go, the prettiest of soldering, but it's in, does the job. Just to test it now.
It's life and death, and you see these people that, like,